been expecting you at all. I suppose your presence here means that Sister Nell is no longer with us. How disappointing. I gave her one measly task to perform, but even that proved too much for her. Oh well, I'd grown somewhat fond of her, and I suppose that was my undoing. It blinded me to her utter worthlessness. Her faith was not strong enough. And in the end, only those who truly believe in the new god shall remain. But I am all he shall ever need. My body and soul I give to him in the ritual grounds at Ilburn's. I feel a stirring. God awakens from the coming of the dawn. Humanity's pitiable, mewling existence will come to an end. And by God's true power, this world shall be remade into a paradise. Now, you shall bow down before his divine might. Already been set. No one can stop the revival of God. He is immortal.
Ha 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 ha